Oh.
We passed out. There's the axe.
I want my axe.
I want my axe back. I bet I can axe those boards.
Is that the one thing we have to do?
That's our objective.
Right. Yeah, I want my axe back.
Okay. I got an axe. I guess, so this is the way we came from, yeah?
Yeah, because we saw the Satanic Circle. Or Pentagon?
And we can no longer go
We
that way
can't go
because
that
of the
way.
collapse of stuff. Yeah.
Can you axe the coffins?
Oh, that's a good question. No, we
No.
can't.
R.I.P.
I can't axe anything except for boards so far. But that might change. Okay, I'm using E. There we go. It's a little touchy. 'Cause like I told you, I tried all the buttons. Oh. Utility shaft 9. He will set us free. Who will? Who's gonna set you free, Inky? Bendy? Whatever your name is.
Inky. What's that button? Button to the left, button to the left.
That's a good question.
Oh, I bet that's for later. I bet we.
Yeah, it's not doing anything right now. Whoa!
Oh
I think.
no. You're gonna wake up the cartoons.
Whatever is gonna happen has to happen. There's like it's pretty linear. Bendy,
Get your axe out.
it's not going. You can't put it away. It's
Oh,
not going
good.
anywhere.
Can you axe him?
I'm finding out. Yes,
Oh,
I can.
no. Oh, no.
So that's the only thing I can axe besides boards so far. I wonder what this is. 'Cause it's not a. It's like. What is it? Like two pent. Yeah, it's two pentagrams on top of each other. Which is better than one pentagram, right? It's like more evil, or.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is fine. It's just a little pink.
I think,
Ooh, it's deeper this time. Oh, it slows you down. You can't jump when you're in the. I don't want to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
Why are we bringing attention to ourselves?
Guess because we're lost and we think that that's just a normal human.
Ugh. Where'd he go?
Through the pentagram. He went through the
Oh,
pentagram.
look at all those ink
He
bottles.
100% went through the pentagram. Cans? Who cans?
Yeah.
Yeah. Stay away from me, Bendy.
That button looks fun. I just saw a switch.
Did you?
You got to eat some soup.
Oh, okay. Where did you see a switch? There?
There. Eat the
Oh.
soup.
Okay.
Okay,
Well,
and there are
we've seen one before and
yeah.
we were like, maybe we need
That
another
was like near the
outlet.
beginning.
Okay. Yeah, it was near the
Are there
beginning.
three switches or two?
I don't know. He said a couple. So that would mean two. I think he'll tell us when we've done. Hey, I axed you.
Oh
Stay down.
Oh, he's not gonna stay down. There's a switch near here.
Look, he's already back.
There's one
There it
there.
is.
Yeah. Okay, and then there's one. Yeah, to the right.
There
Oh
we go. Now, see, now we know we did all of them. Just gonna.
my God, no.
I'm not gonna bother axing him anymore. It's not working.
Nope.
Yeah. Axe. At least the boards stay axed. And you're back, yeah? Yeah. Alright. Alright, stay there, Bendy. So, the Bendy in the dancing demon. So, I wonder if we've been making, like, satanic cartoons and not knowing it this whole time. Why is gonna turn into it?
Oh. Get your axe ready.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready. I know what happens when I go by those doors that are boarded off.
Oh my god, you're not close enough to do it yet. I don't think they're gonna get you with that thing more than once.
Calm down, everything's fine. Just the music department. That's lovely. Oh, I remember Boris. Stairs. Found some stairs. Hey, that door says exit. But there's still more up here. Can you try to exit?
I don't know.
There's probably like a jump scare down here.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded.
Oh, okay. There we go. So we needed to activate the quest. So it's a good thing I did that. Bendy Inn sent from above with Alice Angel. Oh, she's an angel and he's a devil. I wonder if she's dead too. Like, Boris the Wolf, whatever his name was. Was it Boris?
Yes, it's Boris.
Yeah. So now this is a dead end. We gotta go back. Which means that stuff down there's probably changed.
Oh, you can jump over there?
I can't jump. You can't jump over literally anything in this game. The jump is just there to happen. Can I go through the pentagrams?
Really?
Dude. That's how we got here. We went through a pentagram.
Stop doing that.
I'm seeing if I can go through it. He's back. That one comes back right away. Because I don't know where else to go.
That's the flooded.
This is the flooded place. I can go down here, though. Just, we're flooded, I think. Wait.
Oh.
Okay.
Maybe I think maybe you opened a door.
Switched on the power. So it wasn't power on before? This wasn't lit. The lights are on. This wasn't lit before, I think. The lights under the stairs. Creepy. Those weren't there before.
Nope.
Bendy. Still nothing in the projector. That guy's still there freaking me out.
He's so cute. Like, the cartoon version of him is cute.
Oh god, that inky version is not cute.
Wasn't there a door by the sheep music that was, like, not open, maybe?
No, I don't want you.
You have an axe! You have an axe! You have an axe! You have an axe! I told you were gonna have to fight ink monsters.
No, I didn't want to.
Okay, well, you definitely were supposed to do that. Like, we are progressing in the game. Yo, you're gonna die! Stop that! Swing your axe more efficiently.
Sorry. Didn't realize that I was gonna die. They keep doing it.
Yeah, I think I think you're supposed to like go somewhere. Like yeah, like fight your way.
Okay.
Fight your way through here.
Okay.
Yeah, can you open this now?
No.
Okay. NVM. Maybe go through the ink? Like, go back through the ink. Now I'm, like, less scared.
They stopped.
You sure?
Yes. Because, yeah, that one's still there, but... Like, once you go past it, the ink stops being three-dimensional. And then they don't come out of the flat ink.
Well, that's weird music.
What's,
Go back to the projector room.
The music. It stopped. There's another one down there. Okay. Sure, let's just keep checking this out then. So this is the weird music that Sammy's been writing. The cartoony music. That was not,
Was this a way before?
No.
Okay, then go down this way.
I don't wanna.
Oh my god.
Just kidding.
Oh. Ooh.
Sammy Lawrence, music department director, is that way, I guess.
Oh, so that's his office. I don't know what this thing is.
These are cartoonist desks, maybe. Bendy and Sheep songs. Found some more,
soup.
Soup. Do you think I need it?
I don't know. I'm very unclear about the
function
of the soup.
It looked like I could die, but I didn't, and I'm probably back at normal health. Oh, wow. Happy, sad, disgust, angry.
They all look the same.
Do not let Joey see this. Huh. Wonder why Joey can't see this. Are we not supposed to know what Bendy's feeling at any point? Because, like... Yeah, that's, like, a trait of, like, psychopathy, I think. Was it? Music department director. This one. I can't.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop the thing from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Found him.
Nice.
I'm getting out of here before those monsters come back. So I found the keys, and he stayed axed. Interesting. Was it keys to... Yeah, it's keys to this. Oh, it's a play all of the...
Great.
Yeah, but I don't remember seeing a bass. God damn it.
What happened?
Something attacked me. But
is that gonna come alive too?
I think so, maybe. I don't know. Are you gonna come alive? Yeah.
Oh my god, you're so bad at timing the axe!
I mean, it's not that easy, you know, like, the swing is pretty slow compared to most melee weapons I'm used to. So we need to play this one first. I assume that's what he means by piano. Did that count? It kind of stopped when I walked away.
Sure.
Then the banjo, which we saw earlier. But what I do not remember where there is a bass. Do you remember seeing a bass?
Like a fiddle?
Yeah, a bass fiddle, that's what I said.
Not sure.
Okay. I don't quite remember where the banjo is either. I just know we saw one.
Why don't you eat some bacon soup, because we've been...
Fine. We don't have a health bar. I think we're fine. I know we've been taking some hits, but... Just... Oh, god, no!
Oh no. I don't know if you should go that way.
Maybe I shouldn't go that way. What if the banjo's this way?
Okay, fine, whatever.
I killed that one. I'm ready for you, ink monsters. You know what? Those. You know what though? Those things look like the Resident Evil monsters I didn't want to fight. See, I think the banjo might have been all the way. It is. It's all the way back here. I had to go this way. And then the piano, and then the bass fiddle.
Okay. Well, we don't know where this bass fiddle is.
Nope,
so. Kind of look like Dementors.
Huh?
They look like Dementors from Harry Potter.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Because Jen's a loser.
I don't do Harry Potter.
You just lost us, like, several fans.
I think they'll be okay with me having, you know, my own preferences. This comical.
Oh.
That's. Oh, this
there's
is.
Something I've got to do in here. I feel like I'm missing something.
We need a fiddle. This is where you sing.
Oh.
You I'm sing? Sure. I feel.
How do you know that?
Because it was like, sing my song and my sanctuary will open
oh.
up to you. So I'm sure you sing it here, but we haven't done the
Wait,
fiddle thing.
This is a banjo. We don't need to go back and play that banjo then. You know what? It didn't work. I'm gonna go...
Oh wait, is there a piano in this room?
Oh, that's an organ, not a piano. Yep.
Okay, so piano, banjo, piano, fiddle.
Well, so I didn't
so we put too much effort.
Yeah, I thought I'd have to go all around and do this.
Okay, then we just sing.
I don't know. I did the instruments.
Do you have to go to one of these podiums?
Oh wait, maybe I have to go back up there. There was a microphone up there. That was like the closest microphone that you can reach. I might have to.
I feel like that's not what you do. But also look at the people are up there now. The Bendys.
Oh, hi, Bendys. Yeah, I suppose they are, aren't they? Well, we couldn't see up there before. See the walls.
Oh, right? Oh, I
so,
see.
So, like, they could have always been there. But they are no longer in this room, and there's four of them, so it does seem like they went up there. This isn't working. I'm going back up here. Oh, they're back down there.
Great.
And I can't interact with the microphone.
Do you have to play the projector?
That's not helping.
I don't know.
I know. I'm trying stuff.
Do you have to press the piano, like,
Wait,
multiple times?
There's another one of those.
Oh, there's five of them now.
Yeah, there's five of them now.
Hey, Bendys. Oh, you have to go to the projection booth, turn on the projector, run downstairs, and play the combination before the projector turns off.
Okay, well, there's definitely no reason you would think to do that.
Yeah, why would they do that? We did go down there, and he was like, I feel like I'm supposed to do something here, but I don't know... I need some, or he was like, I feel like I'm supposed to do something here, but I need to do something else first.
Yeah, I guess he said something like that, but I mean, he only said that once.
Okay.
I'm going. I thought I could move faster than this before.
Okay, go, go, go.
So just once each?
Yeah. Yep.
Thank you. Okay, so that's opened up the way to the sanctuary that's all the way back here. Okay, any ink monsters coming for me? Because every time I do something, you guys start jumping at me. And there's definitely some ink that way.
So what did we open?
The sanctuary is this way.
Is it that way?
Oh, wait, maybe it's not.
No, I don't think it's...
The office.
He has a sanctuary.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know where that is then. I thought it was this way, because that's where the pump control is.
Very clearly in there. No, we have to drain the sink first.
Yeah, with the pump control. You see the problem? Alright, his sanctuary must be somewhere else.
Yeah, I think so. Was it in that room?
In the recording room?
Yeah.
Only if it was, like, back here. Oh.
Okay, it's literally right there.
Oh, yeah. My bad. Hello.
Hi.
I see you guys.
Wow, we're so unfazed now. Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. All right. You're so all right. Bad at this.
You haven't tried it.
God. Oh my god, you need to, like, just keep moving forward. Okay, there we go.
So much backseat gaming. He wasn't there. Alright. Hey, they changed up there too. What? Hey, that's a dude!
Oh no, I don't like that.
He's wearing a Bendy mask.
Oh. Can we, like, talk to him?
Hey, buddy. We tried before, remember?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, buddy. Hey. Hey, buddy. His face is following me.
Oh, it's so creepy. Oh, I don't like that.
We're just gonna go.
We should go, like, try to find him.
Wait, how?
Get
over there.
Oh, he's not in the projector room.
Yeah, I mean, he might end up in the projector room, I don't know. But I think that guy right now is only gonna be at places we can't get to, or I can't get to fast enough, and then he disappears. Because that's... He showed up while we were wading through ink and we couldn't move. Anyway, we've drained the ink over here. We're supposed to go this way. The game very clearly specified that we go this way now.
Okay.
Now let's listen to this. This looks like a good thing to interact with. Achievement unlocked.
What's that?
The achievement said coast to coast, but
take the stairs. Oh, we can take the stairs now. But also, what is... Was there something on his desk? What's that diagram thing?
It's like some kind of blueprint. Oh, look, it's probably the ink machine. In fact, it says ink machine on it. It's for the ink machine. So people are writing actual music for this now? Like fan music?
I don't know. Unclear.
Okay, well, we can't get to the infirmary yet.
Oh, darn. Oh.
I didn't. That's not my fault. That's supposed to happen.
Oh.
There we go now. Nice.
Oh, this is Sammy? Oh no.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Okay.
Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice
No. Oh, a big stinker being sacrificed. No. Like Boris.
Why is he trapped in ink?
Oh, he can hear him crawling above.
Who?
The Lord and Savior of the ink. Can we, like... Where's my axe?
Oh, we don't have an axe.
You took my axe! It's right there!
Yeah, but I can't move. No. No, I don't think so. Okay.
Are we gonna... Oh, he's killing him! Escape, Bendy! Use the axe! Clear your path! Oh my god! Oh no. Wow, you and the axe swinging needs some work. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, you try it. You can't even run.
Oh my god, you can jump!
No, I can't. You can't jump in the ink.
Okay, well now the dramatic music stopped playing, so... Can we go through here now? No, not through. I don't think they're here.
Wait, where's my axe?
Oh my god, you broke your axe!
No.
Not
my axe. That was my axe.
Oh, now I feel less empowered. Okay, well, we gotta go that way. I bet something bad's gonna happen. Yep.
I don't like this.
We have to run away. You have to run away.
Run away.
Oh, good. We were supposed to run this way. Really?
I want to keep running.
Oh!
Boris!
Wait, what?
That's the end.
Wow, what a game.
Oh, that's... Alright, we gotta do something relaxing now. Okay, so it's been Bendy and the Ink Machine.
What a game.
You've enjoyed it.
Oh, look, fan music. Oh. Bendy and the Ink Machine song. Build our machine. Wow.
Cool.
Fan art contest. Oh, wow.
Oh, they put the art in the game. Bendy will return. And there he is.
Hi, Bendy.
Hold on. Wait, there's a scene at the end.
Oh, great.
Oh, that's just the... That's the dead guy.
Oh, yeah.
That's his mask and his dead inky body.